Yeah, the box is cool, too.
Do not try to stop me.
Will you wear box? When will you wear box, Mr. Woods?
Thank God you're okay. Great job, Brenda. It's not me. She's remarkably resilient.
Okay, you get the idea, right? Okay. So now you get it. We gotta go after the bad person. And that's where I was last time. Alright. So, if you've never watched one of these Astral Chain streams, it's a lot happening on the screen all at the same time. Like, a lot. Someone said, Vinny, can you take the box off? That my only joy in this world is this box. Here, take this. Better than nothing. Did she? I think she... Yeah, she went into the P garage. Vinny, did you take any inspiration from the Vaccines when making Red Vox songs? They got some similar sound to a couple songs on What Could Go Wrong. I only knew about the Vaccines in maybe 2017 is when I first discovered them. Whenever English Graffiti came out, I think that was when I first discovered them. But they definitely influenced me on subsequent albums since then. They're great. So not the first one, but after that, yeah, for sure. Let me give you this. Oh, wait, I might be able to actually... Oh, I can take the box off. All right, I'll take the box off. I know it's fun. We enjoy it. I enjoy it. But I'll get rid of it for now. Alright, and I'll just be a cat instead. We're gonna go... Oh, I have a different... set. I had the medic set and the rescue set. I like the, it's gonna go back to the classic neuron set. The OG. For now. My only joy in this world is now gone. You've taken it away from me. Everyone here was so worried about you when the video feed was cut. Glad you're safe. Here, take this. Hello. You're still fighting for all of us, even in that condition. All I can do is watch as you risk everything. Take this. They're so good to me. Everyone has items. Except that one sack of shit that had no items. Vinny Noida? What do you want me to stop playing this now and play Noida? I just started this. How about we do Noida tomorrow? I'll make a deal with you. We'll do Noida tomorrow for an extended period of time. Vinny, upgrade, damn it. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Go back. Oh, go back. Oh. It didn't seem like an in-between segment. That just seemed like I was part of the mission. Oh, I can summon, like, legions while I'm on the damn bike? Okay, I'll just go through that. That's no problem.
The helicopter is under attack. I don't think we're gonna make it to the Union building.
I don't know, this scene, for some reason, is reminding me of the clowns in The Dark Knight. You remember when the clowns are in the car and Batman has to, like, shoot the clowns? Except he doesn't shoot them. You didn't die? Oh, you fuck! I don't want to rewatch that movie. You know, it's funny. I've seen The Dark Knight like, you know, 6-7 times. Dark Knight Rises twice. I should rewatch that one. That's the one I haven't seen enough of. I've seen Batman Begins probably like 3 or 4 times. But yeah, for some reason I thought Dark Knight Rises was better than most people gave it credit for. Memes aside. Oh, I should have used that medicine, huh? Oh my god. Kill. Kill. Yeah, I do plan on going to see New Joker at some point. But I'm being told I should wear body armor to the screening. So that's what a fucking mess that's become. Apparently there's going to be a cop posted at every theater. I'm serious. That's a real thing that's happening. In New York at least, it's now, yeah, for the foreseeable future, every theater, every screening of Joker has to have a police officer. What can Mono, are you in chat, Mono? What's that quote about as you know people? Can we pull that quote up? Twitch is saying you're still playing Minecraft. How dare Twitch? Hang on a minute. This is definitely not Minecraft. People joining from the main page are gonna be like, when did, they're like, anime Minecraft? I thought that was Dragon Quest Builders 2. Oh.
Oh!
It is repulsive! More?
Yes, please!
Wacky data. My favorite data is wacky data. It is revolting! That's it, it's revolting. It's funny because I've referenced that scene, oh great cocks. Big great cock. Hundreds of times, and yet I still get the quote. I get the lines wrong. I would be a terrible actor. D for, you know.
It's over. Yes.
We need to drain your essence!
Yo, this fucking cutscene! Are doing damage, aren't we? Ouch. Ouch. Oh my god! Okay. Dude died, I didn't recall him. This is a hell of a way to jump back into the game after a couple days. I need to heal. Fuck! I was pressing the heal button, but I was stunned. I'm not gonna slack on the healing. I'm not lacking the stamina. Not this time. Ooh. knocked out of angel form, now is only human.
No! No, it can't be!
Never mind, is still corrupted. S plus, not that it means anything. Phase 2?
No! Where my fears have come to pass. I can't let Joseph get away with this.
Revenge. Such a shallow motivation. Looks like she sat in a chair for too long. Beautiful. What the fuck are you on about, old man?
That's... Jenna?
No. It's Genova.
Can you back her up?
No. They're too far away. I can't get up there. Someone's gotta keep an eye on the commander.
Roger. I'm sorry. You're the only one who can stop
I'm just glad the word Jenna and Genova were so similar, because that worked out a lot better than I expected. Yep. Uh-huh. Okay. Why would you do that? I swear I wasn't trying to do that. What the fuck? Is this endgame or no? I have no idea. Stop. Looks like I'm using another full heal. Okay, now it's your turn. Wasted another full heal by accident there. That's cool. I guess it's nobody's turn now. This is the most platinum-ass fucking game I've ever platinumed since platinum. This is the goddamn Bayonetta level from Smash. a good time to do that. Did Nintendo co-develop this? Fucking arm boss? Hand boss? Oh dear lord. Oh dear lord, what's happening? I didn't even have a chance. It didn't give me a moment to react. Oh, there's a bright thing you had to attack? Okay. I figured maybe it would give me, like, a chance to dodge. I don't know. Yikes. I'm out of attack. That worked. Dinky little gun worked. Yeah, arm! Fuck that arm! Fuck that arm! You know, right at the end there, I was just pressing the shield button too for the fucking... Someone just said anime moment. Like anime moment? I see what you did there, I get it. course she's still alive. And still human.
I'm not picking up any vitals.
They switched bodies.
No.
No, I don't know. She is the Legion. Her soul is trapped within the Legion sphere. Oh my God, was I right? Oh my God. I think she's becoming a Legion. Wow, and they gave her armor too in the Legiosphere. Whoa. I don't know. She merged with an existing Legion. Oh. Oh no. I'm your brother. I'm your brother.
Stop! It's me. I know you can hear me. You recognize me. I know it. Come on, control yourself.
Am I really doing? Am I really waggling? Man, I thought the waggle days were over. I have good waggle strats. I'm using one hand for both sticks. Which sounds dirty, but...
I tried to warn you, but you didn't listen.
Now you understand.
Nope, I don't know.
This is the true form of your Legion's power. All it can do is cause pain. Nothing. We have that in common. In this form, even if you do survive, in the end, can
true love bloom?
Call yourself human.
My lungs are collapsed, but I can still speak. I mean, she does fade away into, like, pixel dust, so it's... It's like pixie dust, but it's future.
What's happening?
All right. Aim for the Legion.
Wait, no, bitch. It's me. I'm your friend. I'm... No.
Fire.
Wait, no. This fucking jabroni.
No!
If this game wants to take it to the next level, she should be permanently dead, and I now play as Akira.
If we hadn't dealt with it immediately, it would have destroyed us all.
Who are they? Why do they have armor like mine?
Let me introduce you. Behold, they are the Union government's newest elite task force, the Ravens. And they are your new partners.
Okay. Well, their armor is cool as fuck. Everybody is me, Joseph. I just created the room to chum with Joe. I was a serial substitute to the new shocker. Does that mean it's only like 50% of the game is done? Yeah, I believe I'm about 45% through the game, maybe 25%. Lappy's Christmas Eve. Chimeras don't celebrate Christmas, so Neuron can't take the night off to soak in the holiday season. Lappy made cookies. Did Lappy leave? To all my friends at Neuron, sure is lonely here in the basement of the police headquarters and been reassigned to different precincts. Even Akira is pretty scarce these days. I guess being captain of the Ravens must keep you pretty busy. Oh, there's like a time jump here. Vinny, too long didn't read Neuron got dissolved.
Yeah.
Everyone is being fired from Neuron. This is like Hypnospace Outlaw level. Even though I never got a chance to see you smiling faces in these halls, I hope you all know I'm cheering for you as hard as ever. Everyone here at the Ark depends on you to keep us safe. Yours truly included, so don't forget that, okay? I have some bad news. I received a letter telling me I've been reassigned. As of today, I'm officially back with the Traffic Enforcement Department. You all know what that means. No more Marie at Neuron. And even more tragically, no more Lappy. But don't worry about us. Lappy and me will get by. Who knows, maybe you'll see me out there someday while you're crossing the street. If you do, you better say hi. That's the true tragedy here. So how long? What was the time skip? Official public statement via the existence of chimeras as a vector of corruption. Like 7 months, a year? 3 days? Okay, never mind then. It'll tell me. Alright. Following notice is approved by the Union government for public dissemination. As we are now aware, the gates that plague our city bring more than atmospheric contamination. In the course of investigating the activities of known terrorist Jenna Anderson, the Union government became aware of the existence of life forms called chimeras, which enter our world through the gates to further the spread of corruption. A Union committee is currently investigating the nature of Anderson's connection to these chimeras. Ark residents should be aware that chimeras are very physically powerful and generally invisible to the naked eye. However, please be assured that there is no need to panic. The Ark was constructed with avoiding corruption in mind. In addition to the shelters already established for use during mass gate outbreaks, the Union government has prepared further measures to protect you from chimeric attack. First and foremost, or foremost among these measures, is a new counter-chimeric force within the Ark Police, the Raven Corps. The Raven Corps is a team of highly qualified officers, the very best the Ark Police have to offer, tasked with protecting the city from this invisible threat. Outfitted with cutting-edge weaponry developed at the Aegis Research Institute, these Ravens will soon be mobilized to ensure the safety of every zone on the Ark. The captain of the Raven Corps is an exceptional officer named Akira Howard. Though young, Howard was handpicked by Dr. Joseph Calvert, the ARI's foremost authority on the astral plane, to lead the Corps. Further information on Chimeras and the Raven Corps will be made available at an upcoming Union press conference, date TBA. Mad. I could swim.
Ah, you're awake. That's a good sign.
What? Thought she was dead.
Easy there. You've been asleep for 3 whole days. How are you feeling?
Are you okay? Does anything hurt?
Are you... Oh, Olive?
Oh, you still recognize me. That's a relief.
Sorry, I bet that was a shock. So, what do you want to hear first?
All?
Welcome to my secret hideout. Okay, maybe it's not as cozy as the police station, but I should have everything you need. Make yourself at home.
Where's Lappy?
Yeah, you wouldn't remember, would you? You sort of... how can I put this? Merged with your Legion back there. You flew off the handle and... Well, Jenna's gone. I've gone back over my recordings, and as far as I can tell, Jenna died saving Akira from whatever you'd become. But I can't tell why. Why go to all that trouble to destroy the world, and then...
The good guys is the bad guys.
Then Yosef showed up with this group called the Ravens. That's who put a stop to your little rampage, by the way. When I found you, you were hanging off a pipe halfway down the overpass. You were back to normal by then. But how you got that way is anyone's guess.
How the fuck do you wash a polyester cardigan? Oh, I mean, where's Akira?
The good news is, he's okay. But apparently, Akira's in charge of the Raven Corps now. Remember what I said about the crows? The ravens are what I was trying to warn you about. That one code word was all I had to go on back then. Whoever they are, they've got full control over their legions. You and Akira were the only ones like that up to now. To go from just the two of you to a whole squad in no time at all... There's something fishy about it.
You think?
All the other Neuron officers have been... not demoted, per se, but... Akira and the Ravens are the main event now. I'm still looking into the particulars. It helps to have someone who knows Neuron better than anyone else around.
What gives? You're not gonna ask about me? This hasn't been easy for me either, you know. I was leaking HAL intel, but then they found out. Long story short,
it was you, Miku?
And sent the Ravens after me, and I had to run all the way here by myself. You'd think someone would have stepped out the door for once in their life to help me, but no.
I'm sorry, Olive. I really am. Anyway, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but... Turns out you're a wanted fugitive now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was the last thing I saw before I had to leave. After what happened 3 days ago, the commander told everyone you betrayed us. I just couldn't believe it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I did at first, but I couldn't think of a single reason why you'd betray Neuron.
Because I became a monster.
Of course, now I can think of a few reasons myself.
So, now, Yosef's hell-bent on finding you, or your legion, or your corpse. Either way, it's best if you crash here and lay low for a while.
Hmm.
I should like to use her Legion powers.
Those clothes definitely won't do. Let me get you something less conspicuous. I know I just said to lay low, but I guess that's not really your style, huh? So, I took the liberty of rewiring your Legatus navigation system a bit. We can't have the cops following it right to you. They can't track you now, so go take a walk around. Stretch your legs, get to know the neighborhood, you know? I'll just be over here gathering intel, so let me know if you need anything.
I just want to be lappy.
Just want to be lappy.
Again, I would probably do this more if it didn't take so goddamn long. I say, you know, goddamn long. It's like 2 minutes, but that's still, listen, time, we don't get the time back. Like David Byrne once said, time isn't after us, time isn't holding us. Someone said, that's how I feel about brushing my teeth, Kappa. Well, I'm glad you put a Kappa there. You should brush your teeth. Hygiene is very important. Hygiene. Do the good hygiene. Not as much as peace and love. That's right. If all the world had a little... I don't know, it's just the way I said that. It made me laugh for some reason. If all the world... Like, there's just, like, a severe Ringoism going on in there. Where's my damn civvies? So I wrote a song. It's about an octopus. Oh, costume. There you go. If all the world loved each other. So I listened to some of Liam Gallagher's new album. And make fun of Oasis all you want. I'm okay with that. I don't like him as a person, particularly. His voice sounds better than it has, like, in years. Like, the dude actually sounds like he's singing again, and it's nice. Honestly, the album is nice. He didn't write the songs himself, not all of them. But it's a pretty good album. Vinny, we can't see butt. Vinny, police hat. Oh shit, you're right. The other thing I wanted to say is there's a video for a song. Equipment. I need to go back to this. There's a video for one of the songs, and the song, I forget what it's called, and it made me really fucking emotional. Because he and his brother have not talked in 10 years, because Liam is an idiot face who made Noel miserable. So the song is called One of Us, and the video is him and his two brothers, like, kind of going back and forth, like, between him being an adult and a kid, and it's just like a song about how he misses his brother. And the video is, like, really sad. And the song is really sad, and he just wants his brother back. I don't even think he wants the band back. I think he just wants his brother back, because they haven't talked in 10 years. And Noel doesn't want to put up with his bullshit, because he's horrendous. And Noel can be horrendous, too. But the video is, like, a genuinely sad video that was, like, I don't know, kind of touching. Which I did not expect from Liam. And, he invited Noel to his wedding. He's getting married next year, and he wants him to come. So I hope he does. He's just a wannabe John Lydon. He's also a wannabe John Lennon. More so, a wannabe John Lennon. But he's still a human being, and the fact that he is trying to, you know, establish some relationship with his brother again, I can't help but feel bad about that. Like that their relationship turned into such shit. I don't know. Vinny, when is Borderlands 3? It's been months, you promised us, Vinny. What? No. Oh. No. No, I didn't know. So I didn't, I don't have enough premium material codes to upgrade this, which is upsetting. So I'll upgrade the Legatus. Sorry, I have to do a little bit more upgrading. So this is the menuing portion of the stream again. And I was trying to get all the stuff. I kind of want this, whatever the fuck this is, but that's gonna take a long ass time, and I don't have material codes for that. Vinny, will you play more Noida tomorrow? I hope I won't annoy you with my Noida stream tomorrow. You know, that was someone's last straw. After all these years, they stuck with me for years, and then they heard that, and they were just like, I'm done. I guess you could say they pun-subscribed after that. Right? Right, Cole?
Subscribers. Bro, you're gonna lose some subscription readers. What are you doing, bro?
Tucker, why is your voice so low?
Oh, I've been vaping a lot. Been vaping, you know. I got the popcorn lung.
Are you? Shit, you should go to the hospital. Are you okay?
Nah, dude, it's cool. I like it.
What do you mean you like it? I got nothing else. Try and get Crash Bomber on the axe. Well, I can't get it now, but let's check my abilities. All right. Oh no. Oh no, not this vending machine.
You want to chat? I don't want to bore you.
I haven't been installed here very long. It's so hard for me to meet new people, so I'm really glad you came by. I mean it.
Oh my. What do I recommend? Well, I think they're all very nice.
Jesus fucking Christ. Gotta sell some trash. I only got one trash, that's fine.
You can come back later and buy something if you want.
God, I can see that in the future. I can see vending machines actually talking to people. And I can see, like, tsundere Japanese vending machines. Future, I mean, again, the future is going to be very similar to the movie Her, except it's just going to be dudes trying to, like, copulate with machines in the spot where they deposit the materials. People already do that, Vinny. People already do everything. Everything has been done, and everything will be done. How many firefighters do you think had to pry someone off of... never mind. You know what? Not worth going into. Not worth going into. Ah, shit. We got another one. Call the fire department. Vinny, are you ready for people to stop empathizing because corporations will use realistic androids to guilt trip people into buying products? Oh, that's fucking devious. Like, they're gonna, like, put AI in mobile games so that you're guilted into, like, spending money on, like, rubies and coins. Arby's Kun. It's Olive. I'm determined to make her mine, but she never gives me a second look. Try a present. A present, huh? But I've never given a woman a present before. Whatever I give her, it has to be perfect. Hey, could you find out what she likes, please? Really? Great. Oh, yeah, I want it to be a surprise. Don't ask Olive herself. God, I'm so hungry. Huh, you want to know what kind of present would make me happy? Well, right about now, I could go for some ice cream. You want to know what kind of gift would make a woman rejoice? It's a good thing you found me. I know what's inside every woman's heart. Two things are essential. First, a bouquet of lovely flowers. What is this, 1527? Second, when you give it to her, you tell her you're just as beautiful as these flowers. No, I guess flowers are a nice gift. What if they're allergic to the flowers, though? Fashion's great, isn't it? You can never have enough stylish bags. I got you a cat. Oh, great, you just... you just bought me... 16 years of me buying stuff for the cat and medical bills, and then disappointment and heartbreak. I don't know much about style or what's popular, but I love insects. Women love them too, who wouldn't? Besides, caterpillars turn into butterflies, right? Two gifts in one. That is a horrendous gift. I gave one to a girl once, got a big reaction. Haven't spoken since then, though. Finest... Well, actually, let me chat with you, because you seem to have some ideas. Gotta say, you look way more dependable than most of the friends Hal brings around here. Sturdy, I like that.
Girl, you posted cringe.
Can't ask Olive. Ask Hal? Well, where the hell is Hal? Where the... Ask vending machine, Chan? Here. Hal is the drone. Oh, I thought, like, you wanted me to go... Oh, actually find Hal. Present for Olive, so that guy could try to woo her? Oh, I know. Just give her some diet drinks. I'm sure she'd love that. All of this sounds like shit. I mean, it shows he cares about her health, right? What a nice, message to send. I don't know, I mean, a handbag sounds nice, or maybe the ice cream. Just ask Olive. No, I got this. Kinda wanna ask Olive. You've been through a lot. Try not to overdo it, okay? Yeah, I mean, you notice some people are giving intentionally bad advice so that this dude doesn't woo her. It's because everyone wants some olives in their lives. Did you find out? Great. So what will be a good present? Listen up. It's definitely ice cream. Ah, that'll win her for sure. Wish me luck. Olive, my love, please take this. What is it? I wanted to give you some delicious Rastner's ice cream. It melted, but look, the round cone symbolizes my unending devotion to you. Well, it's the thought that counts and all, but I'm not taking this. No, my love! Well, she shot me down beautifully, but at least I told her how I feel, right? Thanks. Should have gone with the caterpillar. Pardon me, but this is a private discussion. You look like hell. What happened to you? You heard about the gang of punks and that secret stash they're supposed to have, right? Didn't see any of them around, so I figured I'd help myself to it. That's when they showed up and jumped me. Didn't see a single G lying around. Desert G is a good chat mod. This is a tough one. Wow, you are persistent, chat member. I just clicked on Cody Juggalo's chats. Not to be mean to Cody Juggalo. The name is hilarious to me. But every single message for the past 3 hours, just about every message has been about Updog. Like, they're trying to get me to say, "What's up, dog?" That's amazing. Also banned. No. Well, I did it. So there you go. I gotcha. Some will say Vinny, but you gave them attention. Well, it was hilarious, so... just this one time. But yeah, don't do that. Thanks. My partner hauled a bunch of junk off... Are you a real juggalo? Hang on a minute, I want to find out if this dude's a real juggalo. Where is this dude? Do you, like, go to the festivals and stuff? Thank you, Vinny, I'll stop. Cool. But, are you a juggalo? Here's the storage key. You're really doing me a solid. Thanks for taking this to my partner. Okay. Storage unit is in a tight alley near the main square. They said, "I am a juggalo." We have a real juggalo in chat. Alright, banned. No, I'm kidding, but I do like that one song.
Iris, shut down.
You need something? I'm kind of busy here, but actually, maybe you can help. I'm looking for a cat who lives around here. That's CKY. Oh, never mind. Different. I thought that was juggalo music. Oh, sorry. This is batting 1,000 today, huh? Yeah, I remember watching the Jackass TV show, and that was a song I found out about through there. I don't know why I thought that was ICP. Oh, because CKY, ICP, CKY, ICUP. It's three letters. I get it. Yeah. Definitely someone else's last trot, and I'm just losing subscribers tonight. There's just a million side quests all around here. But yeah, now I am the verboten one, and I have to, whoa. And I have to, you know, fight the power, fight who I thought was the good guys, my people. That's my guess. Vinny, you missed the cat. Oh, I did. Yeah, that's a dog. Vinny, why the fuck was Pee Wee Herman singing CKY? You know why. Don't play. I know how annoying that is. Trust me. I know what I'm doing. Someone said, great stream tonight, Vin. I was having a bad night. Thank you. I really appreciate that you liked the stream tonight. But I'll tell you what. I thought you said... I read that very quickly. And I thought it said... bad stream tonight. Something like that. Like, I thought you were going to say, stop. This is bad. Maybe that was just what I was expecting. So if a civilian was over here, he would just see someone just jumping around like a mentalist. Because, you know, you can't see the Chimera. Can you? They can't see the Chimeras and they can't see the Legions. So it's just one person just jumping around looking like a Juggalo. Now, you know, for a while, when I was younger, because Juggalos are not a new thing. When I first heard the term Juggalo, it made me think of two things. One, the enemy in Chrono Trigger called Juggalo. And two, I thought maybe it was like someone who was like an acrobat juggler. Like a jugglist. Hey you, this is Zard Perf. It's time to spill the beans. Do the attack. There we go. That's the attack. God damn it. Boy, Final Fantasy VII Remake is looking better and better. That Midgar section right here. Yo, what the fuck? Whoa! Astral cat. Yeah, I'm trying to find a fucking cat. I'm going to the astral plane. Oh, I heard the cat. Cat's here. Chat, the up and down moves that I unlocked, is it up, down, L for the Legion, or is it up, down, attack? God damn it. Hang on a second. Now I gotta check. It's up, dog. That Juggalo is so happy right now. This thing just getting pounced on. Getting jonesed on. The echo on the meow. It's kind of like going with the music. This kind of looks like a scummy cat. I like that weird distortion. I want that. There it is. They got it. There you are, girl. Thank you so much for finding her. Where did she run off to? The astral plane. Wait, does that mean she might get snatched up again? I hate to say it, but maybe it's not safe for her out here. I wish there was some safe place she could go. You wouldn't know any place safe, would you? I do. Be a good kitty in your new home, okay? Take good care of Yuki. Yucky, more like it. That cat's smelly. Piss and fish.
Hey, you got a minute? You know those radar units the Union set up to detect gates all around?
Mean streamer.
Well, I borrowed a few for the hideout. But one of them went offline all of a sudden. I can still pull up diagnostics, so I don't think it's broken at least. Could you go check it out for me? I'll send you the coordinates.
Wow!
Vinny, I don't know why you're being so mean today, but don't stop. Fuck you. Is that what you want?
Are you not entertained?
It's all an act. Don't worry, it's all an act. I love cats, even though I'm allergic to them and they scratch me.
Patch it up for me, would you?
They said they appreciated the insult.
Unfriendlies incoming.
Not a surprise. Fuck 'em up, Axe. You dump out. Oh, I like that. That was a nice interaction with the environment there. Someone have perfect calls? Nice.
Okay, there. I got it rebooted. Thanks. Oh, hang on. It's still not working.
Unnice.
Looks like the amplifier's backup board came loose. See it around there anywhere? I doubt chimeras or aberrations have any use for it. Huh? Another radar unit just went dead. I've sent you the location of the other radar unit.
This place seems very unsafe. Like, every 3.5 minutes, there's a new group of monsters. Vinny, in a way, you've really brought me up. Dog, thank you. Oh, you're welcome, Juggalo. Do you wear the makeup? Do you do, like, full body clown makeup? Like, how full body do you wear it? Just the face? Alright. Feel that sunshine. It's a great spot up here. Don't you think? Nice and warm, as long as there's daylight at least.
Nobody cared who I was till I put on the Juggalo makeup.
I always wondered why Tom Hardy went with that voice for Bane. But I think I kind of knew right away, too. It was, like, just more memorable than...
Batman. It's I, the Bane. I will break your back, Batman.
And then you start to get into, like, Batman and Robin territory. You don't want to do that. Got your storage key. It would have been more memorable if he was an actual luchador like he's supposed to be and not just some boring guy with a stupid thing on his face. I didn't know how... I don't read the comics. I only read one comics from Batman, and that was Killing Joke, I think. Wait, was it? I have one. I know I have one. There was like a little time in my life where I was collecting comics. I think it was the Frank Miller one. Let me check. Just because I really, really want to see. Should be right here. Why the Last Man? Indiana Jones. I have an Indiana Jones comic. Oh, Dark Knight Returns. I have Dark Knight Returns. I have. Yeah. I don't have very many comics. But I got a couple trade paperbacks. I've got the, Do Androids Dream of Electric Sheep? Some of them, not all of them. Preacher covers by Glenn Fabry. Ignition City by Warren Ellis? I don't remember buying that. Why do I have that? Weird. I'm back. Hello. What is your request? Anything weird going on here? There's gotta be an explanation. That was an interesting camera angle there. I don't really want to do that much more in terms of side quests. I know I've said that before, but... This game's been going on for a while now. And I think I'm on chapter 10 and there's 11 chapters, was it? Story? Oh, I'm good with just finishing the story. That'll be fine. But 12 is post-game. Okay. I do like this game quite a bit. It's a really, really fun game. But yeah, I've been playing it for a damn long time now, and... Whoa, cool glitch. And what I would like to do is... do my Spooptober stuff. And then do my Ring Fit Adventure stuff when that comes out. So... I'm just gonna stop at the end of the story. Vinny, are you gonna do any of the missed content once you beat it? No. Sorry. It's cool, like I said, it's cool. The missed content, I'm sure, is fun. And for people that really wanna, like, get the most out of this game, there's a lot to get out of it. I'm good. I mean, even Bayonetta, as much as I love Bayonetta 2, I didn't end up going back and doing all that stuff. Vinny, you gotta play more Platinum spin-offs. I mean, I already play so many different types of games. If I'm gonna stick with Platinum games, I'm gonna probably just play the ones that, the major releases. Like the Bayonettas and this and the Metal Gear Risings. What do you mean Platinum spin-offs? You mean, like, just from other developers that aren't Platinum made? Or do you mean... what do you mean? Nier? Everyone recommends Nier. I've heard good things. Nier Automata game length. ...20 hours or so. Maybe 30 if you go for the whole thing. ...20 minutes. Oh, alright. 20 minutes is easy. You can get one ending in 10 minutes. Oh, that's like a really good Jape stream. Vin, I think you'd like Nier. I believe I would. I really do. And I don't mean to be snarky about this, but I'm going to give you the answer I usually give, or some permutation of it. I'm sure there are a ton of games I would really appreciate and love. Lots of games that people recommend on a weekly basis. But... There's hundreds of thousands of games that exist, and there's only one me. Vinny, I'm sure you would love 50 Cent Blood on the Sand for Xbox 360, please. Yeah, I mean, there's also, you know, there's a lot of games I know I would like, games I've never played before, and I would eventually like to get to, like, Wario Land Shake It, which is a game I know I would enjoy, just because I like Wario. But, you know, there's other things that I haven't played, like when I played Mother 3, I did end up really loving that. So, yeah, there's plenty of shit that I would enjoy, but for the most part, I just tend to stick to stuff that I would... that I've wanted to get to, or stuff that I've, like... genres that I like, or games that I know I'll enjoy streaming for sure. That way it's more fun for me, and it means that I can it means that I can put more into the streams and enjoy them. So while I agree I may love Nier Automata, I'd also probably like a lot of other games that I haven't played. And then you have a year like this where a million amazing fucking games come out during the holiday season. And even, like, throughout the rest of the year, there was some really great stuff too. Don't stream Borderlands 3, it's better played yourself.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up.
You know, the Borderlands 3 thing, a lot of people... is this like a meme at this point? It's Borderlands 3 bait. Yeah, no, I'm good. I can safely say that I can go my whole life without playing Borderlands 3. I don't think I'd be missing much. I like a good shoot and loot game. I do. I kind of missed the days of shoot and loot when it was, like, new. I didn't play Destiny, though. I was not really... I didn't investigate that series. I played The Division 1. You know, so, like, I played Borderlands 1 and 2, quit the pre-sequel, like, a quarter of the way through. So, shoot and loot is fun, but I guess it's not my... I guess it's not my preferred thing. I think I might be waiting for a better shoot and loot than Borderlands 3. From my life. Get up there. Tried to get up there. I couldn't get up there. Come on, finish off. I had the option. Where'd the option go? God damn it. Vinny, have you ever played Shadow Warrior? You know what? I forgot about that. Shadow Warrior, the newer ones, were really good loot and shoot. Shadow Warrior 2 was great. I think I streamed a lot of Shadow Warrior 2. There's a delay in the audio, isn't there? Well, it's almost time for the stream to stop anyway. Yep, fixed it. Yeah, desync happens sometimes. I don't really know what causes it, but it just is a fact of life. It's an easy fix. Have you played Risk of Rain 2? not a loot and shoot, but probably my game of the year so far. You know, I wish the new update is pretty damn substantial. There's a lot of stuff in that new update that I really want to check out, but haven't unlocked yet. Shit. Oy. But yeah, that game is just getting better and better and better, and I really want to unlock all the skills for the classes so I can choose, like, customize. I think that's the best thing that could have happened to that game, is class customization. And unlocking is great. I think it's, you know, fine to unlock new ones, but that game requires a lot of time to unlock a lot of stuff. And it's just time I don't have. And if there weren't more games that I was playing, like, if I wasn't playing so much Noida, and now Dragon Quest XI, before that Dragon Quest Builders 2, and then, you know, on top of all the streaming shit that I'm doing, I'd be playing a lot more Risk of Rain 2. Most of the skills looked easy to unlock. Really? No, Dragon Quest Builders 2 isn't RIP. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that game.
Iris startup.
Again, it's hard to say. I don't know how long it would be until I get an ending.
Information display.
Because some people were saying that, you know, to get to the ending, it might take like another 4 hours, 5 hours from where I was. And like, I do want some closure for myself and for the stream in regards to, like, the Malroth's plotline. But yeah, I just don't know how long it would take. Also, I don't know how to get to that area. I think I know. Never mind.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start
up. I don't know. Iris, I have no idea. Never mind. So I have to get up there. Follow map. So this one, this way is a dead end, and the other way I thought was also a dead end. I just want to maybe get to that one spot and then save there. This appears to be a dead end. So I have to go around? Oh wait, no. Well, this is fine. What the hell? What the hell was I thinking? Never mind.
Hey, who the hell are you? You know what? It doesn't matter. You won't be able to tell anyone you saw me.
Do you really want to do this?
Believe it was just a thief.
What'd you think?
Okay, that should just about... Wait, I'm picking up a gate near you.
Fuck. Oh, fuck, it's a baby face worm. You like baby face. Haha, cheap baby face. Alright, I'll do this one fight. I'm more. Cut those fucking worms up. Has been beaten.
Look, I just needed the money. My wife, she's not doing too hot.
My wife.
You know?
All right, tell you what. You put the circuit board back, and we'll see what we can do for you.
Hey, man, I'm gonna do right. I swear, with these chimeras, people disappearing and all, best to keep a low profile, right?
My bad.
She make best hand movement. It was so dumb, and yet everyone quoted it for years. What? Do you want me to finish the sentence? What's there to finish?
Iris, startup.
You can finish hand movement. Zhang Kui.
Iris, shut down.
Okay, save here. And that's enough of this for now. Good night. Thank you everybody for watching Astral Chain tonight. I'm getting closer to the end of the game. A couple streams left, I think. To be resumed. Well. Okay, let's do the music. We'll do the music, then the art, and then I can open 7 playlists at the same time like a dumbass. All right, cool. Here we go. Art. Tomorrow I will be streaming. I might stream a little earlier tomorrow, just so I can do some. If the weather's going to be ridiculously hot tomorrow. And, I might stream a little early. I might not, because I was thinking about doing some, really, this is dumb, but I'm okay with dumb. I was thinking about looking at the stars. I'm serious. The stargazing thing is something I really wanted to do more of, and I wanted to go out there and use that app and everything. Problem is, weather's getting cold. And tomorrow is going to be like 90 degrees. And I figured, well, maybe tomorrow, after my stream for like an hour, I can go do the thing. It might be my last real opportunity to do it all year. I mean, I could always just go outside and be cold, but you know. Yeah, 90 degrees. And it's going to be humid, so it's going to feel even more hot. That's a little ridiculous, but yeah, tomorrow. It says here the weather is going to be 88 degrees Fahrenheit. And then the day after is going to be like 61. So 61 and raining for Comic-Con fun. Cold equals clean air, so stargazing in the winter is very nice. Oh, okay. Well, I didn't really consider that, but good to know. Yeah, one day I'm gonna actually travel someplace to go see the stars properly. It's also good for clearing my head and writing lyrics, believe it or not. I learned. This one's from Sitcher Polizze. Two tickets to Joker starring Joaquin Phoenix, please.
Yep.
God, that's just amazing. All right. This one's from Cheesy Draws. And, oh, it's me in the style of the pizza delivery game. Pizza Tower. Cool. Yeah, that's a very good version of that style. This one's from Zangoose00 or 00. It says, the meat rises out of the liquid resin. Meat is complete. Wow. Clean meat fresh out of the isopropyl alcohol bath. UV resin is very toxic until fully cured. Remember to use gloves. Final curing step. Plastic, not candy. Oh. Someone had said in chat they want a meat weed pipe. Huh. That's very creative and interesting. Good job. Here's one from Hank 95 or Hanky 95, I'm not sure. And this is great. Little Spooptober art with the meat in the background and lots of other little references. A scummy Waluigi, a strong Scoot, a guitar. I see some shrooms. I see lots of different things. I see Bungie to the right. I see a goose, a creeper, centipedes. Oh my god. Toad. Hey, speaking of Toad. No, I'll do this a separate time. I've uncovered some rare Toad lore that I'd like to show you. Not now. Some of you have seen this, but rare and exclusive Toad lore. Remind me tomorrow about the Toad lore and I'll do it. I love this art. Nice work. This one is from Charge Then Lance. Little untitled goose game art. Oh, this is nice. That package. What's in that package? That asshole goose is gonna steal those fucking Amazon packages, right? Very nice. This one's from Wiw. W-I-W. And it's Silvando from Dragon Quest XI. I am Silvando. I just like Silvando. He's funny. He make me laugh. And here's one from Keenan Chenier 256. It's just a couple things. Some meat pizza, Link, Speed Luigi, lots of things. And a dead Luigi for some reason. Just, okay. Okay. That's dark. Hey, here's one from Bluey. September 30th versus October 1st. Oh, I see. Nice shroom monster. Yeah, I'm fine with that. This one's from Drawer Mary. So here's the Sword Legion. And Akane. It says here, it made some fan art of Akane wearing your question mark hat. That's cool. Nice work. Nice art. Really nailed the Legion. Looks great. This one's from the Ken J Mobile, or mobile. And it is some Minecraft-related art. There's the spirits of the animals. Some Ender friends, I think. Sergeant Brownbeard made this. Is that a SpongeBob shroom? Kind of. Dear God. I don't even know how to feel about this, but I like it. It's sponge-esque. A shroom bob. Andromeda made this! This is perfect for the Halloween season. Again, I will be doing, you know, every now and then. Sunday streams will incorporate Spooptober. But also, maybe, you know, every now and then, maybe once a week, check out, like, a smaller horror game. And, I'll be getting started on some of the larger horror games soon. Resident Evil 1 Remake will be the second half of the month. First half of the month, I will see what happens when I finish Astral Chain. How's that sound? Faith 2 is gonna happen. That's gonna be a Sunday stream thing. Andromeda, this is really nice. Thank you for this horrible Bungie art. By the way, just so you know, chat, if anyone is available that wants to put together some spoopy games, if you have a really good idea for something that would be good for a Spooptober or Sunday stream, feel free to let me know, whether it be a collection or just an idea you have for a game that would work. I'm always looking for some weird, fucked up horror shit. And Jelly Hearts made this Ender Friend Party. It's basically how the Minecraft streams ended, if you think about it. It was a party, even though they tried to attack me. Well, thank you for the art. It's quite nice. And I am very glad that the Minecraft streams were enjoyable for everybody. So, thank you. Thank you for watching tonight. Thank you for being here for the Minecraft streams and every stream, really. Take care of yourselves. Be good to each other. Be good to yourselves. And I will see you tomorrow with some Noida. And who the hell knows what else? Maybe some Zelda. So, take care. If you want to watch some other streamers, twitch.tv/team/vinesauce, vinesauce.com, or you wait here for the auto host, which will take you to my mods, my friends, and other good streamers that you may enjoy. And once again, I want to thank you, mods, for all that you do for the stream. You are of vital importance to helping me out on this here stream, so thank you. And artists, subscribers, non-subscribers, you are appreciated. Good night. See you tomorrow. Yeah, I don't know what the hell happened there. ToadLore will be, as soon as I come back, I will prepare ToadLore right before Zelda. I will show you the ToadLore. Please be patient. So here's a song. I'm going to play a song, and then you can be right back with me. I'll be back with ToadLore and Zelda. Tomorrow, I will be at Comic-Con. Be right back.
young teacher, the subject of schoolgirl fantasy. She wants him so badly, knows what she wants to be. Inside her, there's longing. This girl's an open page, bookmarking. She's so close now. This girl is half his age.
Remember, give me 4 feet of space if you see me in person. That's all I need. And don't make eye contact, and don't talk to me, and don't look at me. And also, don't... kidding. That's the police. Don't stand so close to me. Hi, everybody. Welcome back. I got what you need. You need ToadLore. So, Toad is a mysterious figure. And we don't know a ton about Toad, do we? But then, the other night, I was testing out some scum-related activities, and I found something, like a lost relic. This is from the Mario Brothers 3 show. And essentially, it's DVD extras. And I discovered the truth of Toad. Where he came from, who he is. I never heard any of this shit before. So I don't know how many people are aware of this, but this is the real Toad lore that you've been waiting for, I think. Answers, finally.
Only a trained magician can touch that wand. Huh. But what if the Koopas find my house and attack? I couldn't let the princess be captured, could I? To save us all, I must use the wand! Wow! I feel like I'm a wizard already!
Toad was left on his own at an early age and managed to survive on the streets of many magic lands by his quick wit and fast feet.
Excuse me, what? Already we're starting out? Like that? I had no idea Toad was an orphan.
He met the princess when he was delivering pizzas and attempting to sell encyclopedias to the Mushroom Kingdom Palace.
He was a pizza salesman and an encyclopedia salesman. What the fuck is this lore? They had to have just made this up. And also, yeah, the hat comes off. It's not a part of his head.
She was so impressed by his eagerness to improve himself that she got him a job in the royal kitchen. And when King Koopa took over the Mushroom Kingdom and the princess was cast on the streets, Toad repaid her kindness by serving as her guide, loyal servant, and diplomatic advisor. He's not too sure the Mario Brothers know what they're doing, and often launches his own counterplan, which sometimes saves their hides, and sometimes doubles their jeopardy. Toad is street smart, very bright, and totally resourceful.
Totally.
All in all, he's exactly the kind of mushroom you'd want guarding your flank in a fireball fight or facing a clutch of snapping piranha plants.
The thing is, okay, so obviously this can't be canon. Alright, it can't be canon, but the fact that they even had this lore blows my mind. Like, where the fuck did this come from? Who made this up? Who wrote it? The people who wrote the episodes? The dude who did the DVD commentary? The director of the DVD? I don't know. I have no idea where this came from. And also, they hired, like, generic DVD extra voiceover man to do the voiceover, and it's like, you know, they got one for every character. Like, here's the Luigi one. So I'll show you a little bit of,
Couldn't have a better teammate than his younger in age, but bigger in size, little brother Luigi, even though they approach their adventures with very different attitudes. Luigi always wishes Mario would take more time to weigh the risks
Fear.
Before he leaps, swims, or flies into the unknown. But no matter how much he questions Mario's plans,
bigger
Luigi
in size.
Always loyally follows him into the wildest dangers any Koopa could conceive. Luigi is your basic
Crying.
Soft touch, a defender of downtrodden mushrooms and Koopa-nabbed maidens. Naive, trusting, and innocent, Luigi is not a bumbling fool. It's just that he's so nice and straightforward, which allows him to be sucked into a Koopa scheme, a Toad prank, or a Mario Madcap plan.
Yeah, so they did these for, most of the characters in the show. This is, again, the Mario Brothers 3 show, so it only had one season. And it had a terrible song every episode. I'd like to also show you one more thing I
discovered.
The
Mushroom Kingdom was finally free of King Koopa's
punishment. All right, so it tells you the story of the show, and then you get to the Koopa kids, who may look familiar, but wait until you hear their fucking names.
Faced. King Koopa's kids. Bully Koopa. Big Mouth Koopa Jr. Kooky Von Koopa.
What?
Cheatsy Koopa. Cootie Pie Koopa. And the last of the litter, twins Hip and Hop.
Hip and Hop. No Iggy, no Lemmy, no Morton. Hip and Hop. And yes, Cootie Pie. That's correct. So yeah, they did some stuff here. You know, they did some things. They took liberties with the material. And this is very sacred material, so I'm a little upset. Because I wanted real lore, and we got this shit. However, in my head, Toad is really an orphan. I think that's really something that fits, and I like that. And I like that he delivered pizza, and he's street smart. I'm fine with all of that. Granted, there's a million different Toads, but there's only one, the Toad. And my Toad is one that survived on the streets and delivered pizza and encyclopedias. So, now you know, that's the Toad lore. I found it. Very, very cursed lore. This is a request from a viewer.
It's time to rock and roll!
There's a Twitter account that posts this clip every day. According to someone in chat, and again, I don't have confirmation, this is literally NOA canon if you check Nintendo Power Strategy Guides. They didn't make this up on the spot for the DVD. While I believe that, it also is strange that they went with different names for the Koopa kids. So I don't know what the fuck to think, but now you know. That's Toad lore. This has been an episode of ToadLore. One of one. Thank you for the art. Creative Sam made this. That's nice. So it's Link's Awakening art. And some of the animals from Animal Village, too. Nice work. Let's see. Gerardo9 made this Goose Game art. I like that, too. Just a goose watching some TV. Which, as we all know, goose are not calm enough to watch TV. They would just, like, shit all over the place and, like, fight the TV. That's just my Sharona. Oh my god, from Warfin. Oh my god. Is that a goose in your pants, Beetlejuice, or are you just happy to see me? Thank you for this beautiful angle that I've never seen before. Previously unknown and unseen angle of Beetlejuice honking his cock. Very good. Senpai Tankard made this. Some in the garden art. Very interesting. I like this a lot. Seems like you just kind of drew just whatever the hell was in your head. That's very strange. Cool. Here's one from Cryptid Kitten. Oh, this is cool. This is good Spooptober art. Yeah, I kinda, yep. It says here, there's a strange glow coming from the room at the end of the hall. When you reach the doorway, you point your flashlight inside. And this is what you see. It's a good thing I didn't read that as fleshlight. That would have been weird. But good. Good art. I like that. Skipjack made this. 1 rupee. One? I'm not doing it. Nope. But this is my life. 1 rupee. Cheesy Draws made this BRB. It's cool. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. This is me talking about stargazing and wanting to look up at the stars and see things. But, again, I would love to tonight a little bit before bed, but it's just too goddamn cloudy. Let's see, maybe the clouds let up. No. All right. Well, so be it. Nice art. Here's one from Jelly Hearts. It's also stargazing related art. Which, again, I wish I could do more of. And with less light pollution. But it's me, Vivi, and Meat. Yeah, I'd hang out with Vivi. If anyone, Vivi, for sure. Like, if you're gonna look at the stars with someone, it's Vivi. Vinny, want to go camping in Alaska? Not really. Thank you for the offer. Nice art. This one's from Spawn. Borglino Belcher. Bob's Towers. What the fuck is going on here? Is this a parody of something? Like Pizza Tower? Oh, it's Pizza Tower, but Bob's Tower. That's perfect. Gotta collect the fixins. This one's from literally nobody. Pump Shroom. Cool. Just in time for October. My Face, Your Face made this. Inktober, Day 2. And it's Noida. Noida Wizard Bloodied. Very good. God, they went mental with the fiddles in this song. H Hey, nice art. This one's from Shanguin. It says, as of last month, I've been making art for the Vinesauce community for 4 years from the bottom of my heart and pancreas. I want to thank you to anyone who's shown my work love and for all the support thus far. Every artist we appreciate very much. Thank you so much for this art. I like it a lot. And it's me playing air guitar. So thank you for 4 years of art. And if you've given anywhere near 4 years of your life to this stream in any way, I may not know who you are. You may not have ever spoken in chat. But thank you. I hope I haven't disappointed you. Wait a minute. I definitely have. All right. I hope to continue disappointing you in the future. Nice art. And Major WX2 made this. You have angered the gods. Oh no. Oh, is that who it was? Man, Sans, is it just gonna be in every game now? Noida is only the beginning. Well, Smash was only the beginning. Alright, thank you everybody, that's the art. I will see you, not tomorrow, but probably Friday. Thank you for joining me with my weird... I've been streaming at different times, and I'm glad people are still showing up and watching. But I will definitely see you soon. If you see me at Comic-Con, again, feel free to say hi. I have no problem with that. You can just come up to me and say hello. And I may have a card for you. A little Vinesauce card. So, but yeah, enjoy. If anyone's going to be there tomorrow, if you don't see me, I hope you enjoy the show. I'm not that interesting, I promise. The rest of the show is probably way more interesting than me. But I will probably be here. I'm going to film some of it. I'll take some footage of costumes and stuff like that. And yeah, I'll see you more than likely. I'll see you Friday. Good night. And if you want to watch some other streamers, watch twitch.tv/team/vinesauce or vinesauce.com, or you can wait here for the auto host, which will take you, as you know, to a number of different streamers. My mods, my friends, everyone. They're all good. You might get some enjoyment. You might want to even share. You might want to even share your sub with them and not me. I'm okay with that. But good night. See you later.
My brother Luigi now to tell you a whole heap of a spaghetti pile of information.
Hello, Mario. Hello, I'm Luigi, and I'm here today to tell you all about puberty and its many effects. Puberty is a radical process whereby your body becomes an adult body, entirely capable of reproduction.
Well, don't just tell him, Luigi. Show him! Luigi, what's that?
Yeah,